One got folded out and one was folded under.
Who did that?
I don't know the guy, but somewhere in Tucson.
I've only seen this in movies, granted, you know, mind you. Just slide it back and then hop on in there, huh? Pretty cool. They're gonna slide all the way down.